Armed and uniformed men enter a building at a Ukrainian military facility in the Crimean capital, Simferopol. The aftermath of what appears to be the first shooting incident of this crisis.
There have been standoffs at Ukrainian military bases all around Crimea for the past 2 weeks. Most have been uneventful, but today at this base, gunfire erupted.
An ambulance arrives amid reports of injuries while local so-called self-defense groups guard the gate outside. This man on the phone with his daughter said her husband was wounded in the incident after armed and masked men burst onto the base, breaking windows and telling staff to lay on the ground. It's not clear how or why the shooting began. Pro-Ukrainian sources said the attackers fired first. Crimean media said the Ukrainian soldiers did. The Ukrainian Defense Ministry reported a chief warrant officer was killed and a captain wounded and taken to hospital. Other military personnel at the base have had their documents taken and told they are under arrest, the military said. Later, uniformed, masked and armed men loaded onto a military truck and left the base. No confirmation who they were, but the uniforms seemed to be Russian. This is the first fatality at a military base since the current Crimean leadership took power 2 weeks ago. Ukrainian military bases around Crimea have been under various levels of blockade ever since. It's long been feared an incident could easily occur and blood shed. And today it appears that has happened. Michael Holmes, CNN, Simferopol, Crimea.